hour before tip-off. Last week, the two of them talked on the phone, and Gene said to his son, "Son, do you want me to come to the game?" And Tyler said, "You know, Dad, it's no big deal. Stay at home." But Gene told me he knew all along he would be here. Now, he made eye contact with Tyler minutes before tip, but that's been their only communication. So far, maybe celebration right now.
The kind of basket that it comes to mark the play of Tyler Hansbrough.